If you want God to help your heart, can you just come forward quickly? You know you have heart problem. This is not physical heart I'm talking about. Spiritual heart problem. This is the bedrock for love that is the greatest in our kingdom. Heart. If you don't have heart for people, forget it. Oh, no, no, no. Heart problem. Heart. This is the greatest problem in our body. Heart. It's not that we don't pray for long. Heart. Someone is singing. Someone is preaching. You are judging the person. You are sizing the person. Heart. Why is he doing what he's doing? Why is he showing himself? Heart. That campus is bigger than our campus. Why would that be bigger than a campus? We have more money than them. We have the best instruments in our streets. Heart. We have the biggest church. Why would people go to that church? They should come to my own church. Heart. The heart of man is desperately wicked. Scripture said it. It's only the Holy Ghost that can help us with our hearts. I'll put you in front. In front of my ministry. You are all that matters. If God says, leave this ministry and go, will you leave it? After building that mansion as a church, he says, leave it and go to the north. Or go to the villages. Will you go? Is it truly all that matters in your life? You are all that matters. Years ago, God took my father, took my mother to eternity. And he asked me, do you still love me? If he takes that job that gives you money, will you still love him? If he doesn't want to give you that anointing, will you still love him? See the problem we have in the body of Christ. Heart problem. Don't just look at me. Please, humbly seek and ask him, help my heart. Jesus, help my heart. I am too judgmental. Help my heart, oh. Worship me with their mouths. But their hearts are far from me. Their hearts are far. Is it the house or is it the car? I'll give them all to you. Is it the name or is it the fame? I'm nothing without you. What would I be? Come on. Nothing without you. I am your own. Till the day you will come. Jesus, I am your own. Put your hands on your chest. You stand on the grace of this house. In 1 minute, just say, Father, help my heart. You have to pray it first before I pray. Such a privilege to do this. When it's time to say, Father, give me that house, give me that money, our voices will be loud. This is about the hearts. Let it be loud. Say, Father, help my heart. You cannot help yourself. Don't try. It's not by strength. If you live here now, temptations are all over. Say, help my heart to be sustained for you, because you are coming soon. More than fame, more than the anointing, more than money, more than cars, more than what this life offers, more than the platform, the billboards, more than anything this world can give. So tell him that you are the owner of my heart. You are the one that I love. I choose to love you till you come. Help my heart. Keep me. Keep me. It's not enough to be the virgin. He wants you to be wise also. So add wisdom to your virginity. Kabbalah kabarata. Say, help my heart, Jesus, to be ready. Help my heart!
It's not enough to be anointed. It's not enough to be famous. Help my heart in this end time. You don't have to like the prayer. Just pray for yourself. I want to hear your voice like the sound of many waters. Yes. Nsuka, pray. Pray for your heart. Pray for this heart of yours. Even the Bible says the heart of man is desperately wicked. Say, guard your heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life. Pray for your heart tonight. This is the greatest revival. This is the greatest revival. Revival of the heart. Though I speak in tongues of men and that of angels and have no charity, have no love, I am like a noisy cymbal. Can you play the cymbal? This is how I make noise. No definite sound. Play it, let them hear it. When you don't have love, this is how you sound. God does not hear you clearly. You are like a noisy cymbal without love. Without a good heart, you are like a noisy cymbal. This is the bedrock of Christianity. He said, God is love. Oh, I thank God for those who are praying. I thank God for those who are praying. They understand why they are here. The prayer of the heart is the most significant prayer in the body of Christ. Our Papa has said it. Pray for your heart. Take time to pray for your heart. Yes, pray until you are broken. As you are praying, he will break you. Most of you, he said, I will take away the heart of stone and give you heart of flesh. He's doing it now. As you are talking to him now, he's doing it. Yes, I thank God for those who are praying. I thank God. Inshallah. Jesus, help my heart. Jesus, oh my God, oh my God. Jesus, help my heart. Help my heart. I have unforgiving spirit. Help my heart. My heart is full of pride. Help my heart. Jesus. Pray for your heart. Keep praying for your heart. Say, Father, keep the anointing first. Give me a good heart. If not, the anointing will kill you. That fame will kill you. If your heart is not stayed on him. Hey, Jesus. It will kill. Fame kills. Money kills. It kills. Tell him to keep your heart in him. I thank God for those who are praying. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the walk. Thank you for the walk. Thank you for the walk. All over this place. Thank you for the walk. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, 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 yeah. Help me to die. Tell him. God will first kill you before he lifts you. He will first kill you before he lifts you. He will kill that urge. He will kill that thing that has been holding you down before he lifts you. He cannot give you suka if you have not prayed this prayer. This is what has been holding your lifting. You have fasted, you have prayed, but this one has not been solved. Solve it now. Yes, I thank God for those who are praying. I thank God for those who are praying. He will not give you Nigeria if you don't work on your heart. A lot of people started with a good heart. But along the line, they did a shaka pakoba. Holy Spirit, take over. Take over. Holy Spirit, take over. I cannot do it on my own. Except you take over. I cannot do it on my own. Except you take over. Hiya! Take over. Jesus, Jesus. Holy Spirit, take over. 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 Yes, yes, yes. Take over. Take it away. Take it away. Yes, yes, take it away. Take it away. Yes, deliverance is happening now. Take it away. Take it away. Hiya! Take it away. Take it away. The power of God is everywhere. The power of God is everywhere. The power of God is everywhere. Take over, Holy Spirit, take over. Pastor said this is the Holy Ghost night. The Holy Ghost is doing some surgical work in the hearts of many. He's not your doctor now. He's working on your heart. Yes, I thank God for the encounters that are happening. Yes, yes. Spiritual work now. Holy Ghost is doing it. Yes, see them, see them. See them, see them. Holy Ghost is doing it. This is not about the physical body. It's spiritual. Yes. He's doing it now. He's doing it now. Yes. Holy Ghost, do your work. 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 Hey, hey, Jesus, do your work. Some of these things are hereditary. You did not know about it. You came into the world and you cultivated a bad heart. He said, now he's breaking it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. All over this place. Pray for your heart. I don't know why I'm... I don't know why I'm talking about this. Pray. I cannot do this on my own. Except you take over. I cannot finish on my own. Except you take over. I cannot love on my own. Except you take over. I cannot pray on my own. Except you take over. Jesus, now Jesus have your way. Oh, see what he's doing. See what he's doing. See what he's doing already. Aye, see what he's doing. See what he's doing. Hey, hey, see what he's doing. See what he's doing.
Thank you, Jesus. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. A broken and a contrite heart, you will not chase away. You will not look down. Thank you, Jesus. For this healing, thank you, Jesus. For this cleansing, thank you, Jesus.